meatball parm sandwich with my dear friend Cooch. We do a traditional meatball mix, stale bread, milk, garlic, tons of pecorino, chopped parsley. Doing a 50-50 mix of pork and beef. Then we roll them into balls, but our balls are more like thick patties since we're making a sandwich. Fry them in extra virgin olive oil till golden and crispy. And with some beautiful marinara sauce that was cooked down with guanciale, we start to layer fresh mozzarella, basil, Sicilian oregano, Parmigiano Reggiano. Toast up some signature garlic bread. Once we bake those meatballs in the oven, it gets all ooey gooey. We add some cold fresh mozzarella on top, some more basil, Parmigiano Reggiano, pecorino, and what you end up with is something that my friend would say is 10 out of 10 marrons.